with Above and Beyond.
In the confines of a photograph lives a child who once was me.
Going to start group therapy tonight. Thanks for your energy, your emotion, your singing along, your tweets, and most of all, your support on what made Group Therapy 250 such an incredible experience for everyone involved. The Anjuna family has never looked and sounded so amazing. We're still mid-travel, still recovering from an epic few days spent at the Gorge, but we weren't going to miss out on our ABGT fix this week. So it's Jono here in the glamorous surroundings of a US hotel room to provide you with the first weekly soundtrack post our Group Therapy 250 show. On the way tonight, new music from Spencer Brown, Andrew Bayer, Spencer Brown, Alpha 9, Spencer Brown, Cohen Albert and Spencer Brown. He seems to be everywhere at the moment. Tonight's guest mix comes from our old friend JTech. We started tonight with our own new single, My and Him, featuring Zoe Johnston. Now here's the new single from two men who smashed their ABGT milestone debut. Out on Anjuna Beats, this is Arrival from Genix and Sunny Lax.
This is Group Therapy.
Cosmic Gate and Jez there, reuniting for the title track of their new album Materia. Alpha 9 and Vintage and Morelli for you shortly. But before that, time for the return of Mr. Bayer.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. Record of the Week. Record of the Week.
This week's Record of the Week is another flashback to our Group Therapy 250 set, and new music courtesy of one of the brightest talents in the game. It's available to download or stream from today, and it features the vocals from his old friend Alison May. This is Signs of the Fall, and it's by Andrew Bayer.
Season.
First of several contributions tonight from a man who I think had a great time at the Gorge. Spencer Brown there with Embarcadero, remixed by fellow ABGT 50 man Genix. For those of you feeling the post-ABGT 250 blues, you can find our Group Therapy 250 mainstage set now on our YouTube channel, and also on your streaming services of choice as soon as possible. So make that your first destination after this week's show. Also, our deep set went out yesterday as the Anjuna Deep Edition, and we'll be getting support set videos and audio online over the next few weeks. There's about 50 terabytes of video to go through from the weekend, so do bear with us, but rest assured it will all be online as soon as we can. Still to come, news on our brand new artist album, Common Ground, but let's take a little breather now. This is Vintage and Morelli with While the Earth Sleeps, remixed by David Broaders.
Yeah.
Group Therapy 251 with Above and Beyond. Merch there with new single Everywhere. Time for some of your messages, and we start tonight with Kevin Soon, who sent us a letter this week. We really appreciate the sentiment behind that, mate. And always know your Anjuna family is right there with you every step of the way in life. A mention out for Jonathan Perez as well and all the people that hit the early morning showers on the weekend. And congratulations to Karen Parrish and Chris Martin, who got engaged at ABGT 250. Brilliant news. Time for Spencer Brown round two tonight. Here's a track we debuted at the Gorge on the weekend. This is Always Do You, remixed by the brilliant Oliver Smith.
We'll be right back.
always good to have new music from Alpha 9. That's called Lily. If you missed some rather important news at the Gorge, then I'm thrilled to say our brand new artist album, Common Ground, will be released on Anjuna Beats this January. It's been a couple of years of work in the studio, and it's been great to test out a few of the new tracks at the Gorge, like Richard Bedford's return to the band with Northern Soul. The accompanying world tour kicks off soon with our sold-out show at the O2 in London. We then head over to LA's Convention Centre on the 29th of December for our biggest ever California show to date, followed by the Barclays Centre in New York on the 27th of January. We then hit the highways in North America, but more info on those dates in the coming weeks. Head over to aboveandbeyond.nu/commonground for all the links you need, including a photo booth where you can create your own Common Ground artwork. Back to the ABGT 250 jams now. Here's Yotto with a track that went down very well on Saturday. This is North. actually a bit of a Group Therapy 200 throwback there, something we played in our Ziggo Dome warm-up set, Joseph Ashworth with Falling. Catch him on Energy in the Deep's North American tour, alongside Jody Wistanoff, Latrell, 16-bit Lolitas, and Jon Snow lookalike Dom Donnelly. It kicks off this November, and you can find all the info at anjunadeep.com/tour. Thanks to Dee Cortez for the awesome ABGT 250 weather story. I really appreciate that because it told me what clothes to wear. Otherwise, I probably would have turned up just with a t-shirt and no jacket. So thanks a lot, Dee. Louisa Thompson would like to thank Chad for experiencing such wonderful times with her at the Gorge. And before we get into some Dutch music, thanks to our film crew plus Constantin, Hans and Arnold for an amazing production. As you guys say on comms, lekker lekker. So here's something new now from Amsterdam. This is Elke Klein with Die Orde van de Nacht.
men at their end, no dark is right, because their words had fought no lightning. They do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.
There with Dying of the Light, his Interstellar remake. On the way in hour two, Spencer Brown, Cohen Albert, and a guest mix from our old friend JTech. But time now to revisit another moment from ABGT 250.
Push the button.
Push the button.
Saturday night was the first time we played tonight's Push the Button live, and I have to say it went down rather well. Carla Farrell was on the dance floor at that moment, and she says she's never sung a grum track so loudly. This is The Price of Love.
Group therapy with Above and Beyond.
Push the button.
Push the button.
Thank you.
Therapy with Above and Beyond. I saw some stats last week that showed Estiva was one of the top 10 producers played on the show over the last 50 weeks. Can see why on that form. That's called Racket. Janet Parker wants to thank Lewis, Craig and all of his Anjuna Worldwide family for sharing their lives with her at ABGT 250. Lawrence Piker made the trip from Melbourne to be at the Gorge and says it was the best choice of his life. Nice one. And Ashley Hubble would like to send all her love to Paige and Emily for being her ABGT 250 camping mates when she came along to the show. Certainly seen some brilliant photos from the show on Instagram. Keep them coming with that ABGT 250 hashtag. Been loving that. Final Spencer Brown tune of the night then. Something that went down rather well in the Anjuna Kitchen food truck at the campsite on Sunday. This is Spencer Brown's club mix of Spencer Brown, Fifth and Concord. stuff there from Leo Loretti and Quizzo. That's called Arctic. Jimbo J-Tech is back behind the decks on ABGT this week with a mix featuring two new tracks on Anjuna Beats, which are coming very soon. But coming even sooner than that, here's a return to form from the always excellent Cohen Albert, revisiting 6 AM by Cressida.
Thank you.
flashback there coming from Andrew Bayer with his Signal Runners hat on, and the stunning Aria Epica remixed by Bart Clayson. Feels like a suitably epic ending to a rather special week. Time now for the guest mix.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond.
So I'm thrilled to welcome back J-Tech to ABGT tonight. 2017 has been a rather epic year for him, with a series of singles and EPs that celebrate the progressive house resurgence of late. The same can be said of his new Angina Beats double A-side, Only You and Red Planet. We've been talking about them back and forth since Miami, I think, and both tracks turned out rather well. So for the next 30 minutes, we put you in some of the most trusted hands in our Angina Beats family. Please welcome J-Tech. Thank you.
Yes. Yeah.
Huge thanks to JTech for tonight's guest mix. His new double A-side release hits stores next week on Anjuna Beats, and there's a lot more in the works as well. And that's all we got time for tonight and this week's multiple group therapy celebrations. All the info you need about Common Ground and those LA and New York shows is available at the Above and Beyond website, aboveandbeyond.nu. So until next time, look after each other and see ya.